City DOT officials will hold a public information meeting to talk about a corridor improvement project along Ron McNair Boulevard from South Church Street to Elizabeth Ann Court. The meeting will take place at the Continuum Learning Center on October 17th from 5 to 7 p.m. There will be no formal presentation, but transportation officials will be on hand to discuss the proposed project.